Hello, everybody. Today, okay, I don't know if that got cut off, so let me start again. Hello, everybody. Today, we're going to be talking about materials that you're going to need for your homegirl Nahida, or the Dendro Archon, or Kusanali, the fake. No, I mean, okay, I didn't play through the story if you didn't know, so I don't know what the heck happens. I could be very wrong. I could be calling her wrong. I'm just going to call her Nahida, because that's what everyone else is calling her. But anyways, let's get started, get straight into it, and not waste any time. The first thing you're going to need is these fragments. I guarantee you didn't know that. You didn't know that, right? Okay, I know that. I know you didn't know that. I'm sorry. Okay. Next up, she is going to need... Do I have it? Yes, I do. These talent books here. These are on Tuesday, Friday, and of course Sunday, when you can pick any domain you want and do it, thank you, whatever you want. Guide to Ingenuity... you're gonna need. Okay, next up on the list is going to be farmable mobs, and it's going to be the fungi. These things, they will drop these things, and you can actually find these in you can find them in the chasm as well. I'm pretty sure in like the deeper part of the chasm, in like, I haven't been in the chasm in a while. It's like over here. You can find some of those fungi as well. I don't know where they are in Sumero. You can easily go look up interactive map to find them if you do struggle, or look them up on YouTube. Lastly, for the flower, you're going to need whatever the heck this is called. I'm not going to pronounce it. You can struggle. You can butcher it. You're not going to hear me butcher it. But you're going to need these things. Once again, your best bet is to go look up an interactive map or some other video on YouTube that covers the farming routes. Now, I'll be happy enough to put all the links in the description for the interactive map and any videos that I found helpful to for these farming routes. Now, if I don't put them there down there immediately, then it's either A, I haven't found them yet, or B, I kindly forgot. Yes, I'm admitting to that. But these are the materials that Nahida is going to need. Happy farming. Oh wait, you want the bars. The last material is going to be, I forgot to mention it, thank you very much for remembering that, me, is the Dendro Hypostasis, which, if you don't know already, is not in the game yet. So, meaning you can't farm it yet. So, have fun first day trying to get that. Okay, now we can actually end the video. Goodbye.